Battersea, a riverside area in the London borough of Wandsworth, was once a wilderness of sheds, factories, gas holders, and warehouses in the 1980s. The production of Battersea enamelware in the mid-18th century was a significant part of its history. Photographer Peter Marshall captured streets, landmarks, and everyday life in Battersea during this time. The area was also the site of the now-defunct Riverside Park. Before the U.S. Embassy relocated to Nine Elms, Battersea was considered a wasteland. Road and rail bridges connected Kensington and Chelsea with Battersea over the Thames.